I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Batty guy is driving me crazy. Every time he sees me, he comes out and wants to talk. And the
Jesus.
Problem is he just won't shut up.
Okay.
Always ranting about just that damn lawsuit off. Against Janus.
About you guys, you're just so chill. I've never met a man so full of bile. I'm just trying to help him, and he's behaving like a complete
man. We have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
All right, I better go. You know, it's like he knows that I know that he's hiding something, and he's enjoying that I can't figure out what it is. I know it sounds crazy, because he looks like any fragile old man.
How's your day?
Oh, I can't complain. It's a nice day. Mrs. West made muffins, and I'm not carrying any of the usual heavy.
Hey, he's doing all right. Not getting younger, of course. But as long as he gets his daily doses of oxygen and his weekly workout, he's all right. Tough as nails.
I bet. They don't make them like that anymore.
So don't.
You have a nice day now, man.
Listen, I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me.
Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake, chairman of the Homeowners Association.
I need it.
I'm running for a seat in the next election. I don't believe we've met, Mr.
I'm not from around here.
Ah, I see.
Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole. Sure, civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it!
Far enough, sir.
Speak to the owner of the house, Mr. Janus, is it not?
You're not on the list.
I'm Charles Blake III, chairman of the Homeowners Association. I'm sure I don't need to be on any list.
I know who you are. You're not on the list.
I see. I respect that. Are you a registered voter, by any chance? If so, I'd like to take this home to share some information.
I'm not buying whatever it is that you're selling, pal. Please remove yourself. It's private property, and I have no problem enforcing it. Even your little entourage of local cops will have to agree with that.
Well, there's no need to get hostile. I'll move along. Have a nice day.
Oh, hell!
Janus wants to smoke. Why stop? His age.
Yeah, he's been instructed to keep the man alive. A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders for Janus's lungs.
I really don't think our duty goes that far. The old man wants a few smokes during the day, so what? He's older than the trees by now. Let him have some fun. It's not like we're tucking him into bed at night, making sure the covers are neatly folded around his frail old body.
Actually, Gunther made me do that last night.
Shut up. You're kidding.